dream of a musical. They're not lying, because it is. It's a dream of a musical to watch, it's a dream of a musical to be in. It's got all the ingredients that you imagine a great musical would have. You get a bit teary, you have a laugh, you've got tap dancing, you've got singing, and some good acting. Last year and a couple of months, I have played Mrs. Brill and Miss Mary Poppins at the Prince Edward Theatre. You have been looking at this, whereas every night I have been looking at this. This is part of the set of Mary Poppins, of Mr. and Mrs. Banks' house in the show. The detail is quite something, even down to the books. When you take time to have a little look and really take it in, it's lovely. I could do with that in my dressing room. Every time I come into a show, I think of a couple of things I want to achieve. Obviously, one of them is to improve in the role, is to really make something of it and learn from the experience. But also is to have a great time with some great people and laugh a hell of a lot. Well, one of the people who has helped me to achieve that is Gavin Creel, who plays Bert. And we're going to go in and have a chat to him now.
Zee, oh, I'm so embarrassed. I didn't know you were coming.
Put those away, I'll take those later.
Hi.
Here we are in the dressing room of the wonderful, the fabulous Mr. Gavin Creel, who is an American, but is playing Bert, an English gorblimey governor bloke in Mary Poppins. Is this your first time in the West End?
First time West End theatre, yeah. But I lived here for about 10 years ago. I lived here for 4 months when I was studying.
Is there any major difference between Broadway and here?
The audiences are different. Mm. They're more reserved here, and people are more... If you get a standing ovation, you feel like you've earned it here.
Yeah.
Whereas they stand because they have to go to the loo or something.
Yeah. So while we've been doing the show, we talked a lot. We both kind of discovered The Secret, which was a book that was out in the States and was very popular with Oprah, who
yeah.
I love.
Yeah.
And we bonded kind of over that because we have that philosophy.
You know, when you do these kind of shows and you meet all these different people, it's easy just to take them for granted each
yeah.
day. And then every once in a while, I mean, I knew you for, what, 8 months?
Mm.
And we bonded over that silly book, The Secret, and we were both
yeah.
like, you know, it may be silly at times, but what it teaches and what it talks about is pretty powerful.
Here we are outside the New York Theatre, where Rent is currently playing. It finishes this week, but it's had quite a good run, and we're about to go inside and interview the lovely, gorgeous Luke Evans. So let's ask him what his plans are next, and about his career and his life. Luke, the last time we were together, we were doing Taboo, which was my first, really. I'd done musical theatre years before, but it was the first one I'd done for a long time with Boy George, and that's the first time we met. So
since then,
what have you been doing? What's been happening for you?
Well, I left Taboo and did Miss Saigon for a year on the UK tour. It was their second year of that, and that was amazing. Then I did Avenue Q.
That's right.
Which I did the original West End production, which was fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
And then I did the Edinburgh Festival, which I did something at the Edinburgh Festival, which is coming to the West End soon, called Dickens Unplugged.
Mm-hmm. How have you been enjoying this experience in Rent? Because it's a fantastic musical, but very hard work. And how have you found it? Have you enjoyed it?
You know, this job is it's been very good for me, and I almost couldn't do it because it happened. I got this job a year before I started it,
right?
Because it was postponed and things like that. So the fact that I'm actually here in this dressing room is amazing. After a year of waiting, and you know, I could have got another job or something could have happened, but it didn't happen. And so I think things happen for a reason.
Making his comeback tour. I'm going to be guesting in the second act. I'm actually going to watch the first act, and then I'll get ready and do my thing in the second act, because I'm quite relaxed, as always.
Put your head on my shoulder. Sink me in a river of tears. This could be the best place yet, but you must overcome your fears. Oh, in time, it could have been so much more, but time is precious, I know. In time, it could have been so much more, but time has nothing to show.
And Zee's been playing the Car and Chitty Show Bang Band and some lesbian in Chicago.